When I was 8, I was maddened.
I was only 7.
I was 10 and should have known better.
I was wearing my favorite blue dress.
And playing with disco Barbie.
I was really massive.
I didn't know it then.
I later found out.
He was watching me from his window.
For days he watched us from his window.
Sitting in his yellow chair.
He sat in an old yellow chair and he had a kitten on his knee.
1 foot pressing against the floor.
Rocking.
But before he started watching,
I found out later before he started watching,
he dug lots of little holes.
Holes.
He dug hundreds of holes.
Under the house.
In Mrs. Trott's flower bed, Granny Sue's cast chicken shit.
Around the roots of my daddy's pecan tree.
And in this hole,
one little piece at a time,
he buried me.
And me.
First my hands,
then my neck. I didn't know you could separate the head from the neck and the neck from the shoulders.
But you can.
He buried me and forgot.
He buried me and forgot.
And me.
But first.
Hello, Ami.
Hello.
Hello, Lizzie.
Hi.
I'm Harry. Isn't your name Gladys?
I'm a friend of your mom. I've never seen you before.
I'm my old friend.
What's her name then?
Okay, bye. Where are you going, Amy?
I wasn't going to say.
I was going to run.
But then Harry said,
I have some kittens. I found them. They're in a box in the garage. Would you like to see them? You can take one if you want to.
Kitties?
That's right.
Really?
I found some kittens there in the garage. There's 4 of them. Would you like to see them?
What color are they?
One is white, the other one is orange tongue, and my favorite one is black.
I don't think my mom would like me talking to you. I need to go home.
I should have gone home.
I didn't think of going home.
She said it was okay if you'd come over. I could show you my parents.
When did you talk to her?
I called her this afternoon. She said you love to see my pets because you love animals. You love animals, don't you?
Yes, I do. I have a dog. His name is Chitoy.
I know. He's a big black dog.
He's a lab. You've seen him out your window?
I sure have.
I don't have a dog. And I thought you had a cat, not a bug.
When did you call my mom?
Today.
While she was at work?
That's right.
You called my mom?
Yes, I have a phone number.
Okay.
He took my hand.
He was wearing gloves.
He had on funny gloves.
They were made of rubber.
But they weren't yellow like mommy's. They were black.
Up here.
From up here.
You see a lot from this view.
You see a lot that you can't see when you're below.
He was smiling.
I felt a little sick inside. Let's go see the kittens, can we?
Of course. Here are my hands.
Why are you wearing gloves?
It wasn't cold.
It was warm.
Because my hands get cold.
Oh.
But somehow, the kitties made up for everything.
Kitties made me curious.
Kitties. I thought, maybe. Just for a second.
I thought I would leave after a minute.
I wanted to go. He had kitties.
Why do you have dirt on your knees?
I was walking in the garden.
Your knees are really dirty.
I was digging.
What for?
It's like a little grave.
Did something die?
Yes.
I should have run. I might.
If only I had run.
Instead.
A kitty?
I think it was sick. We would see the others.
Are they sick too?
No, I don't think so.
The cats are sick?
Why was I so concerned about cats?
Well, okay, I want to see them.
Never mind, I don't want to see them.
We walked on the sidewalk together. He gave me a piece of candy.
He gave me candy and we are friends.
I tried to walk away, but
he started squeezing my hand.
He patted the top of my head like this.
Let me go.
This is my house.
Let's go inside. My tummy twisted.
Intuition.
You said the kittens were in the garage.
Yes, I made a little perfume for them. The one that died, it's in the kitchen.
Intuition.
I'm scared. My stomach was twisting.
I think I should go home.
Help me bury her.
No, I wanna go home.
Alright, I'll bury her later. Let's go to the garage. It was a girl?
Yes, a little girl. Are you sure you don't want to see her?
I'm sure.
He grabbed my hand.
He dragged me around the corner.
I tried walking fast to keep up.
Wait for me.
Here you go in fast.
I'm scared of the dark.
Where are they?
They're in the corner. Can't you hear them crying?
There was nothing.
Just just my heart pounding in my ears.
Kitty, a light snapped on.
I was blinded.
I can't see. I turned. He held me tight.
He slapped me across the face.
The brass chain from the light bulb danced above his head. Look at the chain dance. Too late!
I was too late.
He pushed me down. I don't want to see them. Mommy!
Mama!
He pushed me into the wall. I want my...
He hit me again.
I couldn't move. Stop! Please!
I saw a flash.
Something flashed. I saw silver.
Oh my God!
Please, God!
A knife.
A blade.
What are you doing? I'm dying.
I'm dying.
Close your eyes.
Why?
So it won't hurt.
And it was over.
It came so quick.
Then he puts the knife here.
Here.
I was gone.
Gone?
Yes. I was so small.
I never realized how little I was.
Look, a little girl. It's me. It's you.
I'm Gladys. This is Amy.
My name is Lizzie. Why is he kissing me?
I think he's saying goodbye.
He kissed my nose. What will he do with me?
He buried my knees next to my mother's front step. He did it in the middle of the night.
He'll put you away.
In little holes?
In little holes.
In damned little holes.
Then he'll forget.
His memory is broken?
He'll look out his window.
Out
his window. Again.